Hello, welcome back to another fine video for Pokemon Diamond Pearl. Today we're going to be going for Octillery. Octillery has a 35% counter rate, can be found on Route 2, 213 using the Super Rod. And like I said, 35% counter rate, so it's pretty easy compared to the Sharpedo. We're starting to pass Astoria City. We're just going to head right. In the same place we found Sharpedo, the same place you'll find Octillery. You might find some Octillery while hunting Sharpedo, with all due respect. It's just that when you're going for, it's better to go, let's put it this way, it's better for me to film going for the lower odd Pokemon than it is for the higher, because I've had times where I go to film a video, and I'm like, okay, we're going for Octillery today, we're going, welcome back to, blah, 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 we're going for Octillery, I found two Sharpedos before I find an Octillery, and then I go to film Octillery, or a Sharpedo, and then I go 40 encounters, so, that's why you saw Sharpedo beforehand, and this is why you'll find Octillery now. Anyway, we're in the spot. Just want to use our Super Rod. If you don't know how to find one of those, watch previous videos. I explain it. And the Pokemon got away. See what I mean? This is exactly what I... this is exactly... there was no cuts there, by the way. You can tell, because sometimes you can tell when I make a cut, but... there, no cuts, that's exactly what I meant. I go to film an Octillery video, I find a 5% Sharpedo. That's exactly what I was talking about. There we go, we found Octillery. That only took like 5 encounters, but... like my point in the beginning of the video, that was almost too perfect. No, I wouldn't fake that. That honestly happens more often than you guys would think. It happens at least once every 3 times that I've tried to do finding the higher encounter before the lower encounter. That's why I decided that if there's two Pokemon on the same route with the same kind of method of obtaining them, I'm going to get the lower encounter first, just because it's easier for me than having to experience getting that same 5% encounter when going for the 35% encounter. Which is honestly, that's kind of funny that happened, and I talked about it happening. Anyway, that's how you find Octillery. The next few weeks, we're gonna have a bunch of fishing Pokemon. There's a few good ones on this list. I think that these fishing Pokemon are very underestimated, and that people actually don't know really how to find them, because no one really cares about fishing encounters in any game. But anyway, thank you for watching. We should stay tuned for whatever post next. See ya.